This is Insider Medicine in 60 from Boston. Coffee may have a protective effect against endometrial cancer, according to a report published in Cancer Epidemiology, Biomarkers and Prevention. Researchers studied data on over 67,000 women, finding that consumption of 4 or more cups of coffee a day reduced risk of endometrial cancer by 25%. From Oxford, a new report published in The Lancet confirms safety of statins. 11-year follow-up of individuals who participated in the heart protection study found that long-term use of statin therapy resulted in increased cardiovascular benefits, reduction in strokes and heart attacks that persisted once therapy was stopped. And finally, from North Carolina, research published in Nature Communications identifies a protein fundamental to melanoma metastases. Studying mice, researchers found that rodents with melanoma but lacking the PREX1 protein were resistant to metastases. For Insider Medicine in 60, I'm Dr. Susan Sharma.